40-year-old Michael Dongokara, who is a boda-boda cyclist, and his passenger Field Ojok lie at Gulu Hospital writhing in pain. They suffered compound fractures after their boda-boda collided with a vehicle belonging to Hilary Onek, the Relief and Disaster Preparedness Minister.
We are investigating this case, and after that, we shall present a file to the resident state attorney for further perusal and legal advice.
The duo have been hospitalized for 2 weeks and claim that the minister has not bothered to offer them any help.
I'm an old man born in 1940. I'm now 76 years old and I don't have any income. Now the child is in the hospital. I have to travel from Buatira 7 kilometers to town taking food.
NTV spoke to next driver, Vincent Tweheyo, who claims the cyclist was in the wrong, as police is yet to establish the cause of the accident.
So reaching in the front, coming towards us, a boda-boda lost control and came and rammed in the vehicle here, on this side here. They hit here and flew behind.
Odongokara says the hospital bill is at 3 million shillings. After his fractured legs were clamped with metal pins.
The National Medical Store doesn't supply the hospital with those materials.
I told them that the office is open. I gave them their contacts. They would have called the office if it was to be on humanitarian ground, which I don't think they have even tried to call the office.
A mother of six, Field Amono, claims she has never received any medical examination for the last 3 weeks because she does not have any money.
Now she's struggling to sell some cows so that the money is paid to the persons who bring the materials from Kampala.